Hard to start against Szeged because there I don't remember when I win last time. It's always really hard to play there, and yeah, it was we were really happy and really positive after this game, and we could see even after in the training that it gives us a little bit more self-confidence, like every victory of course. But yeah, we didn't have so much time to prepare the game, so that was quite nervous. But finally we go there, we start the game not how we want, but after we start to control the game and we won. It was a complicated situation, but I think everybody is professionalist and we know what we have in front of us. So the coach, they prepared the staff, they prepared a really good plan for recovery for other players. The victory was really important because we know everybody in which situation we are in the group. And yeah, right now, as you can see, EHF, they changed the rules of the Champions League. So now I think every game will be really important for us. And yeah, we have to collect the points. It was a tough game. It was really equal, I remember. And yeah, we were playing there. I think there you can play with some supporters, so it was quite interesting, the game. There were some people in the hall, and yeah, I remember also that we didn't play so good the game, so hopefully this game we can change something. I feel really good. I can feel that I start to understand from day to day good with the guys. I start to feel important in the team. I think the guys, they respect me also because I give a lot of respect to all of them. We have our staff to play together, so I think everything is going in the right way.